take a moment. Thanks to the help of all the guys in the speedrunning community, I have managed to get all the way to beating Medulla, which is unlocked Licorice, and I've also managed to S+ purple the entire level. And purple means, of course, that you've done it with every single android. And I've even S+ Embryo on a number of different androids. So, I just wanted to show that off before actually getting to the daily drive.
Yeah!
So hopefully all this S+ score training will have me getting better chains daily. Now I have a
fire power
defense.
Battery over here.
Do the chain, and of course, one of my many idiots. So, this thing was quite a bit of fun.
Battery here.
I got to sleep in, first of all, and I haven't slept in over a year. Mostly because my boyfriend is really touching about efficiency.
Firepower.
Wherein, that's making the best use of
weapon maximum. Battery up.
So I'm going to be super happy when we are living together and I'll have to worry quite too much about maximizing.
Accelerate. Battery here.
It's without the F-plus indicator.
Accelerate.
And the reset
extended
button. I find it harder to score. But I'm getting more practice in it.
Battery over here.
Yeah, it's definitely.
Firepower.
So because I took off, there's not a hell of a lot to talk about.
Battery here. Firepower extended.
Oh, great either. So, let me have time. So, yeah.
Accelerate. Battery over here. Shut down.
Also, that's one thing. Shut down. Very effective.
Battery here.
Hunting all day long, and so every time I go down, I think I have to start over again. It's like, oh shit! This point again.
Shut down. Battery up. Accelerate. Fire power.
The funny thing is, and probably the best, really, the R button when you're doing your campaign for score hunting.
Weapon max.
It doesn't
battery
ask
over here.
If it's like okay to reset the level, there's no log, it just does it. Which is good from
shut
the perspective
down
of, you know, reducing sort of the frustration. I'm already frustrated because, you know, I did poorly on the level,
shut
I
down
do as well as I wanted on the level.
Battery
and having
up
to confirm that as well every single
accelerate
time is very annoying. But on the other hand, and this hasn't happened yet, I keep imagining that at some point I'm gonna reflect hit R when I've like just finished the level but the score
battery
screen hasn't come
here
up, and so I lose the run and like flip out.
Accelerate extended.
Worst. It'll probably happen at some point if I'm being honest with myself. That sounds like the thing I would do.
Firepower. Battery here. Battery over here. Accelerate. Weapon maximum. Battery here. Accelerate extended. Shut down. Shut down.
I actually was hoping that I was going to go straight. ride that.
Accelerate.
Again, it's down to 205. The chain of 146 is whatever. But that was really not so bad. The daily feels a lot better now that I've had like so much warm-up practice, because I've been playing since like 11 or something. So anyways, that is today's Assault Android Cactus Daily Drive. I will see you tomorrow.